Hello and welcome to another video, another stream. My name is Ray and it is Learning Korean with Ray, day 100. Yeah, 100th anniversary. We talked yesterday about what I could do, but the only thing was basically do the whole lesson in Korean. But as you can see and as you can hear, I'm talking English already. Yeah, it's just not possible. I thought about doing the greeting and all of it, like in Korean, but that was already way too much work. But I still spent hours of preparation for this and have a wonderful high quality effect prepared. So, here we go. Konfetti, wow. Okay, let's not waste too much material. Yeah, so I guess from now on this is just a lesson like every other lesson as well. So let's just continue with the vocabulary repeating, as always. And of course, Flo, thanks for tuning in already. Here we have our memorize. We have 29 vocabulary entries to review. Let's go. Okay, room. Okay, bang.
Pan.
Pang, yeah. God damn it, what's going on here? One second. Okay. Something with re, I think. Yeah. Kere? Is it just kere? Kere? No, kere was yeah, okay. Right. Yeah, I don't know.
왜 그래?
Where kere? Oh, the kere was actually correct. Where kere? Yeah, okay.
왜 그래?
No, I don't. 아니요, 안 해요. 아니요, 안 해요. Where is it? 아니요, 아니요. There we go. So again, this is one of the things that I learned in the very first Korean course, where I just learned the complete blocks and I didn't know the individual parts. But now I can actually understand this. So 아니요, well, 아니요 is just no. But then we have an, which is like negative form. An. And then you have hada. No, wait. Do you? Hada. Is it hada conjugated to informal high respect conjugation? Is hada heo? Well, it should be. Let's try to figure this out. The da is not part of the stem, so we just have ha. Ha is the only stem for hada to do. is just ha, and if you would conjugate it, you would say, so if you do a normal conjugation, you would say ha ayo, so it's hayo. But I think for all the verbs with ending where the stem ends in ha, I think it's always he, right? Yeah, yeah. You, the past conjugation is also something like hesoyo. So yeah, it's correct. Okay. Yes. Okay. Confirmation from Flo as well. Perfect.
아니요, 안 해요.
This is 우리.
우리.
What's your name? 이름이 뭐예요? 뭐 예요?
이름이 뭐예요?
Yeah, now we can understand that one as well. 이름 is name. The E is just a particle, I think. 예요 is conjugation of 이다, to be. Yeah. And the 뭐 is like what? Like the question word. What is name? Yeah, makes sense. Okay, music video. Music video. Music video. 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 Music video. Music. Jig. Video. Ah.
Music video.
Awesome. 대박. 대박. 대박.
대박.
What's this? Okay, this is E. We have the what again? What's this has is, so it must be an ida conjugation again, so I would say yeyo again. Iboyeyo should be right, right? If we apply the same concept that we just had, like what's your name? We had Iremi here. Now we have what's this? Boyeyo. And we have just the E here. Iboyeyo. Let's see.
뭐예요?
Oh, it's no 뭐예요. Ah. Okay, so the this. Yeah, you just say what is. Okay. The this is not, like, not even a part of it. But it was, I think, it was the right idea, and this part was correct, so. I would say it's fine.
뭐예요?
Let's do it. 하자.
하자.
하자. Nothing special, just 그냥 그냥 I think. 그냥
그냥
Hello. Wait, what? 안녕. 안녕. Wait. 오늘. Wait. 오늘, today, I think. But why is there a subject particle after that? Because today is the subject. Okay. 오늘은 백 100 day ida to be. Today is the 100th day. Yes. Yeah, it's true. Way. Chota. Good. You see, I have this thing prepared. I should do it over my place. Isn't this beautiful? So nice, right? So high quality production value. Chukhae. I'm not sure what chukhae is. Chukhae. Yeah, okay. Back to Gretz. Okay. Yeah, thanks. Excuse me to get attention over there. I have this. Wait. I can remember this. It's very common. Chogyo, right? Chogyo. 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 I think so. Chogyo, I think.
Yeah. Chogyo.
Karaoke room. This was actually like the second word that I've ever learned. The first one was... No, wait. Haja and Kaja was there as well. And then there was room and karaoke. And then karaoke room. Those were one of the first like five words that I've ever learned. Norebang.
Norebang.
Oh, I remember we had this discussion. Is it Dorebang or is it Norebang? It's an N or it's a D? And I was just like in the beginning in my first 2 days of learning Korean and I oh my god, there was a big discussion in the chat. Because in the beginning I like advertised this stream. So there were a few more people and yeah, GG. Ah. 20 days. No. I'm sorry. Mianheo. Mianheo.
Mianheo.
I love you. Saranghaeyo. Ah, what I'm doing. Saranghaeyo.
Saranghaeyo.
What? Question mark? Where is it? Da. But I mistyped anyways.
What?
What? Kakao Tokyo. This was like the maybe seventh or eighth word that I've learned, or sentence in this case. Kakao tokeyo. Kakao tok. But I never wrote it back then because I didn't know the Korean keyboard layout. I just pressed the buttons and it was very easy. Now I actually have to write the letters the first time. Kakao Tokyo. This one is incorrect. We need the loan word, the English loan word variant of the letters.
Kakao Tokyo.
Kakao Tokyo. Thank you. Kamsahamnida. Kamsahamnida. Right? It's not here. I see it. It's not here. 감사해요.
감사해요.
Okay. 합니다. Yeah, so it's just a different conjugation. It's like informal high respect or formal high respect. Now I know that, but back then when I learned it, I didn't know. What the... Vae kare?
Vae kare?
Vae kare? Eun kare? Kure.
응, 그래.
What's this? 뭐예요?
뭐예요?
3 days. Oh. Sa. 른. Sa. Then it was with H. Saul, right?
Saul.
Saul. Let's go. Kaja.
Kaja.
Kaja. Oh, I'm Rob. I try to remember how I learned it, and then I try to to translate individual words. 저는 was it just 저는 Robbie요? I guess so. 저는 Robbie요? Hmm. 저는 럽이에요. 뭐 should be together. 아.
저는 로비예요.
네.
네.
왜? 왜? 제 친구 이름은 미나예요.
제 친구 이름은 미나예요.
But I don't know what the 제 is in the beginning, to be honest. 제 친구 이름은 미나예요. 미나예요, like, is Mina. 이름 is 이름 is name. I don't know what the 이름은 은. The in is subject particle. Chingu is friend. I'm missing the possessive particle, so I would say it should be Chingu Wei. 이름은 친구의. Oh wait, but there's also already my. But Che is not my. I would say like Choe 친구의 이름은 미나예요. That's what how I would translate it nowadays. But it's
제
not.
친구 이름은 미나예요.
제 친구 이름은 미나예요.
이 뮤직비디오 정말 좋아요. 정말 좋아요.
이 뮤직비디오 정말 좋아요.
이 뮤직비디오 정말 좋아요.
정말 좋아요. 친구.
친구.
Hello. 안녕. 하세요. God damn it.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. I still don't know what the se is in 하세요. Se. Se. What is se? Can anyone tell me what to say? I see it so often. Haseo. What kind of conjugation is that? Seyo is a more polite ending. Just more polite, nothing else. Because I would say, 안녕. 했습니다 or 합니다. Polite request. Right. It's for questions. It's for questions, yeah. For example, excuse me, can you give me this? Is 저기요 주세요. 주세요. There's a say as well for please give me. Okay, so for requests. Okay, I see. Hi, Dolmang. Often for requests. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's go to the karaoke. Norebang kaja. Nore, this one. Nore bang kaja.
노래방 가자.
노래방 가자. K-pop 좋아요. K-pop. 너 no, what? K. Pop 좋아요.
K-pop 좋아요.
K-pop 좋아요. Seven more words to review. Let's go. Six in Chinese. 육.
육.
육. Hour indicates clock. She.
C.
0 엉, 엉, no, 영. Thing counter, K.
개.
0 used in phones. 쿵. Let's be friends. 우리 우리 친구 하자. 우리는 친구 wait. 우리는 no, not you. Wait. 우리 친구 하자.
우리 친구 하자.
No space. Minute. Book. Bun. Bun, right? Should be bun. I'm sure it's bun. If I see this, I get mad. Bun is correct. But I could click this and it would register as correct. But they actually want time with a space.
Bun.
Then they accept it automatically. Okay. Okay, with that, oh, there's one more word. One more. Okay, let's go. One more. Time counter. Time counter. Ponje. What am I doing?
번째.
번제. Okay, so we repeated all of our words. And with that, I think we can go to the exercises again. So I'm opening it right now. And there we go. We go down. So this is what we did yesterday, I think. Exercise 13 for lesson 5, the conjugation of different words to the different tenses, but all in plain form or diary form. But now we have the first one that has lesson 6 included. But it's still all. Wait. Yeah, I think it's still all. Plain form. Yeah, but anyways, we'll just do it. Okay, so I will do first all the translation and then all the conjugations because then I don't have to switch between English letters and Korean letters all the time. So. Let's do it. Okay. Duk-duk-hada. Duk-duk. Smart, right? Smart. Duk-duk-hada was to be hard. Hard. But duk-duk was smart, I think. Donada, 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 donada. To leave. Next one. Kannada, konnada, konnada to cross. Wait. Moldau to be far away. To be far away. I think this one I will change to be smart. Okay. Maschita to be delicious. Nakda. To grow old or to be old? Wait, there's nykta and nakta. Nykta and nakta. I think nakta is to be old for persons. Person, right? Now we have Yolda. Yolda is to open, I think. Yolda, yeah, to open should be correct. Wait, what? Yon-sip-hada. Was it to promise? No, wait. Well, no. Was it to practice? I think to practice, right? Yon-sip-hada, to practice. I think so. Manta to be many. Suda, what do you mean Suda? I don't. Wait, it was related to the sentence that you wrote above. To green, okay. Well, let me try to read it anyways. Kikor, that thing. Hangugo, Korean language. Sudare. Don't know what sudare is. Or suda, and then that's an object of the sentence, I guess. And then we have manoyo. So many. Like chat. There are many, like something like there are many. There's a lot of Korean chat, right? Or that one, that Discord server has a lot of Korean chat. Goma War. Goma War. I have no idea. Goma War. I feel like I've heard that before, but I don't. Goma War. It sounds familiar somehow, but I don't think I learned it so far. I think I will infiltrate the Korean server not meant for language learning and annoy them. Yeah, I will do the same, red, blue, green. Once I'm at the level where I can actually talk to people in Korean, even if it's only like chat, but I can't think about any like sentence for 1 minute before I can reply, so I need to be a bit quicker. And then I will just, I will find the Korean Brute War server and I will just join it and say, "Hey guys, Wegogin here. Who wants to talk Korean for me, to me?" Let's speak Korean. Let's speak Korean. What does it mean? Let's is this haja, and to speak Korean should be something like Hangugo Marhaja? I have no idea. They use no spaces in chat. Oh damn. Yes, I experienced it. Very difficult to join a full Korean community yet. I think VR chat is really good for advanced learners. It's free and stream. Is it for like you need a virtual reality headset for that, or can you use it without one as well? You don't need. Okay. Yeah, that should be funny, man. Actually, like I'm really looking forward to that because, like, I'm really looking forward to the moment where I can actually talk in Korean, And then I will like just join some Discord, join some like VR chat, whatever, where there are Koreans, and I will just talk Korean and see like if they notice or when they notice and so on. It will be fun, but it will take a long time. I will need at least a year or so more, I guess. But there are actually some YouTube channels. I know one for Chinese. Like it's a very big person from outside of China, but he's living in China, so I think he's American, I'm not sure. But he's very good at Chinese, and he plays something like PUBG, and he just like on the Chinese server, and he just talks in Chinese, and or sometimes he just pretends he cannot speak Chinese. He's American, and then he tries to stumble a bit of Chinese, and then he p talks perfectly in Chinese at some point, and the Chinese people are all surprised and so on. I know some of those videos. Okay, anyways, that's very far in the future. Let's continue here. Pisada to be expensive. We homada to be dangerous. Chalsengida to be handsome. Alda to wow, to know. Jemita to be funny. Or fun or interesting. Jemita, ja. Pigonada. To be tired, I think. Oda to come. Jumchuda to dance. Beuda to learn. Salda to live. Okay. That was pretty easy. I hope everything is correct. So my vocabulary are really on point. Very good. But now let's go for the conjugation. That will be a bit harder. So I switch to Korean. And now we do the conjugation. The past conjugation of to be smart. Let's do it. Dung. Very small. Yeah, you can read it, right? Like this. I mean, I made a mistake, but dung, 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 and then we have ha. So we have a stem ending in ha. I'm not quite sure if there's a difference between verbs and adjectives, but I don't think so. Wait. Dung Dung Hada is not to be smart. Wait a second. Dok Dok Hada is to be smart. This is to be chubby. Something just didn't feel right. Yeah, it's dangerous. My first conversation on a Korean Discord server, I speak to some some girl and she's very smart and I say that to her. Ay ay ay. Okay. Dung dung hada. Hessoyo. Oh wait, we are supposed to use the dictionary form again, right? I mean, it doesn't make a big difference. We can replace oyo with da. It's not super difficult, but I think this is the important part. And hetta is, I think, correct. Okay, let's continue. Donata. I don't like that it's so far at the top. Connota. To be far away. Borota, I think. Morota. Yeah, should be correct. Mashita. Okay. Okay, now I'm not sure. I think there was a special case about words ending in it da, right? Or is it? Is there a special case? No, the special case was somewhere else. I think it was in the present form. Present. Plain form present tense, I think. Mashisota. Well, of course, it should be a da and not a D. But apart from that, I think it's correct. Okay, here we have Nagata. No. Nagata. Yeah. Okay, should be correct. Yolota. Yon sup. Bota. Yonsibota. Manata. P 비쌌다. 비쌌다. Yeah, should be correct. We home 했다. 위험했다. 위험했다. 잘생. Oh, now this is interesting because we can fuse the gi with the otta. So it's giotta, which is giotta, right? Giotta. Like this. Giotta. 잘생겼다. Now we have alda, which should be allatta. By the way, we have not learned the irregulars yet. I think there are a lot of words where irregulars would apply, but we are not using them here. Okay? So some of these might be wrong, but not for the skill level that you have when you did lessons 5 and 6. Irregulars are coming with lesson 7. Okay? Jamie is Jamie Sota. Pigon hetta, pigon hetta. Oda, very short, should just be otta. Chum chuota. Okay, pe wotta. What the? What? It's correct, right? Why are you saying F asterisk CK? It's correct, right? What the? I'm pretty sure it's correct. What the? Ah, now I get it. Sorry, I'm a bit slow. What the? Yeah, it's definitely true. It's perfectly fitting, yeah. Sarata. Okay, that's it. I think that was a very big lesson, exercise, I mean. But I have a good feeling about this. So let's check the answers here. I'm opening them right now. This is lesson 13, I think. No, 14. 14? Yeah, 14. Okay. Got it? Okay, first we check the translation, so the column in the middle. So here we go. Happy chubby leaf cross. Oh wow, this was not the correct one. 1 second. Okay, now there we go. Happy fat chubby leaf cross. Chubby leaf cross. Then I have to be far away, delicious and old. Far delicious old, yeah. Then we have open practice many. Open practice many. Expensive, dangerous, handsome. Expensive, dangerous, handsome. No funny tired, no fun funny tired, come dance learn live, come dance learn live. Okay, so far everything well. So now let's check the Korean. Dung dung hetta, dung dung hetta. Donata, donata. Konnotta, Connotta. Marotta, marotta. Maschisotta, maschisotta. Nagata. Nagata. Yorota. Yorota. On Sibota. On Sibota. On Sibota. Wait, what? Yon Sibota. Yon Sib. Oh, Sibheta. Ah, what did I do? Oh, I forgot the ha da. I completely ignored the ha. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, that's bad. Just forgot the ha for some reason. Yon Sibheta. Okay. We continue. So one mistake. Where is it? Okay, here. So next one is to be many. Man hatta. Man hatta, yeah. Then we have Pisata, Pisata. Then we have we homheta, we homheta. Then we have Chalseng Gyota, Chalseng Gyota, right? Then we have Arata. I need to scroll down a bit. So here we are. Arata, right? Okay, perfect. Next one is Jemisota. Jemisota, okay. Pigonheta. Pigonheta, okay. Watta. Watta, right? Watta, nice. Chum chwata. Chum chwata, okay. Pe watta. Pe watta. Pe watta. And last one. Last one. Sarata. 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 Okay. Yeah, Nice. Everything is correct, except one time where I forgot the Hadar for no reason. Okay, but yeah, pretty nice. Okay, so plain form conjugations that you almost never need. Done. Okay, next one would be. Oh, now we have lesson 7 in there. So lesson 6 is about conjugation in like different like formalities and respects, so honorifics. But 7 would be irregular, I think, but they don't mention irregular here, so that's a bit weird for me. Ah, irregulars. Okay, now here. Okay, so the second half here are ir about irregulars, and the first half is without irregulars. Okay. All present tense. Okay, so here we go through all the conjugations for present tense, for the different respects and so on. And then we have some irregulars. Okay, so this should be interesting. This should be very hard. But we're getting close to the level that I'm now. I mean, I did lesson 10 and this irregular thing is already lesson 7. Here's another lesson 7, okay. And then we have 8, the numbers, right? No, this is adverbs, okay. Yeah, okay, we still have some more to go. Definitely some more to go, but so far it's going well. And yeah, there's 1 minute left for today, so I will not start another exercise. So that was the end for today. Yeah, so I would say. How long is that exercise book? Never saw it. This one is until lesson 8. So here we have. Wait, is there an table of contents? Sadly not. Okay. So here we have lesson 7, lesson 8. Lesson 8, lesson 1 to 8, so here's all combined again, and this is the answer key. So that's the last one, so that's it. But I do also have the one for lesson 9 to 16. So I have plenty of exercises. But obviously, I will not. Like, I have to do the lessons first, right? When you say you never saw it, but you actually recognize that it's from How to Study Korean, right? Or I mean, if you're not using How to Study Korean yourself, obviously you have never seen it. Or did you use How to Study Korean yourself? I'm actually not sure right now. Did you learn Korean with howtostudykorean.com? I skipped the first few lessons on how to study Korean because I was already advanced. Okay, how did you get advanced? Or how did you become advanced? I'm not sure. I can show you something. 1 second. You had some books. Okay. So here is the website. And here you have the workbooks on the right side. And you have workbooks for like 1 to 8. That's the one we are doing right now. Then I have this one, 9 to 16. I already got it. And then there are 17 to 25. Like there's almost everything. When I go that far, I think I'm already fluent. Yeah, it's just everything. Yeah, you have to buy them, but I thought, yeah, I wanted some additional practice because sometimes I had some mistakes in these practice videos that you have for free at the end of every lesson. I sometimes made some mistakes and I thought, yeah, maybe some additional practice would be nice. And I think this is a very like good website with a lot of content that you can access for free. So I thought, hey, why not support him and just pay the it's €5 per workbook. So I just paid $10 for the first two workbooks just to check it out, and yeah, I might get the additional ones as well for $5 each. We'll see. Maybe I will switch to another resource or so by then, but we'll see. So what are you using now to learn Korean? Are you still using How to Study Korean then, or do you actually, I mean, you say you skipped the first few lessons, so then you did some of the lessons here, but did you switch to something else, or are you still with How to Study Korean when you're actually learning? I'm not sure if you're actively learning. I used all the lessons that had audio. He's constantly like expanding the website. If your last information is that they stop at 80, I'm sure they are already more than 80. Let's see. But you have to buy them as well. Lesson 4. Wait, example of vocabulary. Okay, unit 4. So unit 4 is until 100. So they did a bit more. Right now I just use material for native Koreans, okay? Like I read a book in Korean with audiobook and learn like that. Okay, interesting. Yeah, I'm not at the level yet that I can use like purely Korean resources and understand them so I can learn from them. It just doesn't make sense at my point. But yeah, that's something that I will do in the far future as well. Okay. Yeah. I think we have discussed everything that was important, right? So I think with that, the glorious 100th lesson, the 100th day is complete, and I will stop the stream. Ooh. Okay, so thank you guys for watching. Was fun as always. So thank you and bye bye. Annyeong.